Welcome to July school holiday activity of Woodville Alliance. Today we're going to do some plaster painting and we should have some fun. Look, there is a lot of samples and all different images. You can have a teddy bear, a cat, oh, a butterfly. So we have varieties of different images. Oh, we have a crocodile. Look. So I'm pretty sure how you will have a great fun, but here I would like to share with you some tips, because you can see some images when you paint is very fine. So what I would like you to do is very small brush with very sharp or small tips head, or what you can do is use a permanent marker, or you can use some textures. So this is what I did with this Mickey Mouse. I used the permanent marker first to draw on the edge, it's black, you can see. When you give a rough shape, then you will know what color you want to put on the you know, her feet, or some depends, his eyes and to mouth. So I will just quickly show you. Here is a turtle. What I will do, just use this permanent marker to draw the edge for his back. Oh, a bit dry. I should put the lid on. A bit dry.
Thank you.
So keep doing, because it's good, it shows you the shape is very clear here. You just follow the gap and give a draw. Draw the line. Take your time, there is no need to rush. Because when you take the time, and more relaxed and it's more focused, will come out really nice. I think I draw all the line. Okay, don't need to remember for the head on. Okay, so then we can use the brush to put the paint on. So for this bag, you can choose all different colors to make it very colorful, or you just choose maybe one or two colors. So look here, put red. So just be mindful when you paint on the edge, less is better. Very small amount of paint, very gently painted along the edge. For the first go, I wouldn't cover all. I will leave, if you didn't cover all those, the plaster, it doesn't matter. We can always come back to add a bit paint on. But if you put too much, you need to clean that. If you want to clean that, you can use cotton tips to give a bit clean. So then I think I want to try different colors. Wash my brush. Or next we'll use maybe yellow. Try to make the turtle very colorful. Okay, let's try. And then what color should I choose again? Green. See, we've got all different colors here. Maybe green. Very colorful. So keep doing, use different colors, or you can just choose two or three colors. It's totally up to you. And